because I started making Hindus aware of all these truths, multiple brutal assassination attempts I faced, all my ashram, my monasteries, my properties were grabbed, my ashrams and temples were burnt, and I had to go through the intense defamation, cyber bullying, lawfare, multiple arrests, government sponsored terrorism, terrorist attack. I have to go through all of this because I started making Hindus aware. I started making Hindus aware that Hindu civilizational nation is under attack. The volume of atrocity material getting created on Hindus. Understand. Hindus need to understand, I have been attacked because I started working for all of you. Oh Hindus, please wake up. The anti-Hindu elements, the anti-Hindu ecosystem, their target is you, not me. Because I am working for all of you, they started targeting me. Many Hindu leaders in India are realizing that now. Now I have moved out, so now all of them are getting targeted. If you are a Hindu leader, Hindu thinker, Hindu guru, if you are unapologetic Hindu, you don't even need to be active. If you are just unapologetic Hindu, be very clear. Anti-Hindu elements are too powerful and Hindus are in midst of a war. Hindus are under siege in India. I should say not only in India. I think in Pakistan, Hindus are already wiped. There is no Hindus left in Pakistan. Even few days before, one temple was burnt. Hundreds of years old temple was burnt. Demolished, destroyed. There is nobody even to give voice. There is nobody to give voice. It is not going to be spoken in the United Nations. Now, of course, I am trying to take every Hindu issues to United Nations. Human Rights Commission, everything. But I am a weak voice. Sitting in one corner. Anyhow, I will not give up. I will not give up. I will go on work and put it on record and take it to international community. Understand? A man who enters into the war knowing that he is going to win is a warrior, leader. A man who does not bother whether I am going to win or not, I am going to put my whole life and stand for the truth because the truth is the truth is the truth. Is Tyagi. I am a Tyagi. I don't care whether I am going to win or lose. I only know Paramashiva is with me. I stand for Paramashiva. Paramashiva Satyas. And the great truths revealed by Paramashiva. This greater science called Hinduism. If you want to come with me, along with you. If you don't want to come with me, without you. If you dare to fight with me in spite of you, I will make the Kailasa happen. Kailasa, the ancient enlightened Hindu civilizational nation with territory, will happen. I'll make seed bank for Hinduism.